Hi, kids. How's it going? We're going to continue on. Here's a tune from our album called Asia. Thank you. Up on the hill, people never stand. They just don't care.
Chinese music under banyan trees here at the Dune Ranch above the sea.
They think I'm okay, or so they say.
Chinese music always sets me free. Angular banjos sound good to me. Asia, when all my dying dancing is through, I want to
thank you. We heard from John Harrington on guitar, from on tenor saxophone, Walt Weisskopf on drums, Keith Carlock.
Mm.
Just before the show, our trumpet player, Mr. Michael Lenhart, and our trombone player, Mr. Jim Pugh, had a terrible argument. So I thought it'd be a good idea to get them out here and air it out in public. And Michael, what was it you were trying to say to Jim backstage? Uh-huh. Oh my God. I see. Now, Jim, make the point to Michael that you were trying to make backstage just a few moments ago. Uh-huh. Wow. I didn't know you felt that way, Jim. Lord have mercy. Oh dear. Uh-oh. We got that straightened out. Maybe they'll straighten it out after the show over a shot of tequila. Not the regular tequila, but the kind from Mexico that had a worm at the bottom. You know what I'm talking about. The ladies, what was that particular tequila called? It was
the Cuervo Gold, the fire.
you. Thank you, Mr. Michael Linhart, on your trumpet. Thank you, Mr. Jim Pugh, on the bone. We liked it.
Thank you.
On guitar, Walter Becker. Walter Becker. This is the day of the expanding man. Shape is my shade, there where I used to stand. It seems like only yesterday, gazed through the glass, rampant, wild gambling. One's for real, I already bought the dream. So useless to ask me why, throw a kiss and say goodbye. Make it this time, ready to cross that fine line.
Learn to work the saxophone.
I play just what back to the wall, a victim of laughing chance. This is for me, the essence of true romance. Sharing the things we know and love, those are my kind. Libations, sensations that stagger. This is the night of the expanding man. I take one last drag as I approach the stand. I cried when I wrote this song. Sue me if I play too long. On tenor saxophone, Walt Weisskopf. Thank you. Thank you, appreciate it. Featuring our guitar section. And now, I'd like to feature our lovely female vocalist, Miss Cindy and Miss Carolyn, doing a tune from our very first album called Dirty Work.
You're afraid to pay the fee, so you find yourself somebody who can do the job for free.
Lovely, very beautiful. Put me in the mood for a little funk. Yeah, that's the kind of thing I was talking about. Hey, you got some Steely Dan albums, huh? Way to go, man. Of course, when you got some funk, you always need one of those breaks, you know? Like, like a one and a two and a one, two, three.
Wonderful state of Carolina. North Carolina, that is, in case you're wondering. We like South Carolina too, but not quite as much as we like North Carolina, you know what I mean? I don't know what it is, everything seems better here. The air is fresher, the food tastes better, the women are younger, I don't know. While this appliance is being moved onto the stage, I'd like to take a moment to talk to you about Steelyard Sugartooth McDan and the Faberigines.com. Who are they? What does it all mean? We don't know, but I want to tell you who's in the band tonight because these guys are just kicking ass all over the Southland. Our lead guitar player tonight from New York City, John Harrington. Saxophone all the way from New York City, Mr. Roger Rosenberg. On the tenor and the alto saxophones, but not at the same time, please welcome, if you will, Mr. Walt Weisskopf. On the trumpet tonight, please welcome Michael Lenhart. Tenor trombone, a noble instrument. Please welcome one of the great trombonists of our day, Mr. Jim Pugh. Break it on down, boys. The drums were the first modern musical instrument to evolve, crawling out of the primary swamp and ooze of musical possibilities over 300 million years ago. But it's only in the last 15 years or so that we've been able to find a drummer that we really like a lot. Mr. Keith Carlock. A little bass, it goes good with the drums, doesn't it? Now, if we had a little keyboard, we'd have a trio, and happily for us, we're fortunate enough to have with us a great musician and singer tonight. Please welcome, if you will, Jeff Young. True enough, but it wouldn't mean anything without a woman or a girl. And probably the most interesting development of the summer for us has been that the girls have been studying Kundalini yoga, you know what I mean? Now they're all married and settled down, happily ensconced in their lives, but basically, what happens on tour stays on the tour. You know what I'm talking about? You see what these people are saying? Please welcome, if you will, Miss Carolyn Lenhart Escoffrey. and the luscious Cindy Meisel. In retrospect, that last introduction seems perhaps a wee bit more sexist than I usually make it, but hey, we're all feeling good tonight, you know, we're still young. Sexy is good, right? Our lead vocalist tonight on the Fender Rhodes piano, MIDI mystery instrument, and some kind of harmonica with a keyboard on it. Composer, singer-songwriter, author, raconteur, scientist, explorer, fan of the International Geophysical Year, the fab original one, the original, the originator. Please welcome, if you will, Mr. Donald Fagen. Special guest star for this year's tour. Here's a guy. We literally picked this guy up out of the gutter, you know what I mean? I mean, he was working in a club in Glendale, of all places. I don't know if that means anything to you, but it's kind of like, I don't know. He had a job in South Carolina, but he did drive all the way to North Carolina to go to work every day and then back home. But he's a great guy, great musician. Please welcome again, if you will, the wonderful Michael McDonald.
Poor people sleeping with the shade.
Thank you. Thank you, Mike. Little showbiz kids. What a night. So back in 1974, when we were looking for a singer who could sing real high parts, and some guy, actually our drummer at the time, recommended this guy McDonald, who was making a demo down the street. And he came over. He could sing high in natural voice too, very important at the time. And he was a little too good, actually. And I thought I was going to get fired, but I didn't. And he was real good, so we had him do some leads too. And here's a song we used to have him do the lead on back in 1974. It goes like this. Thank you. It's like 1974. It's deja vu all over again.
Seen your picture, name in my
just pedestrian. I know you're out there, rage in your eyes and your megaphones, saying all is forgiven, mad dog surrender. How can I answer? Man of my mind can do anything. 'Cause I'm a bookkeeper's son. I don't wanna shoot no one. 'Cause I crossed my old man back in Oregon. Don't take me alive. I got a case of dynamite. I could hold out here all night. 'Cause I crossed my old man back in Oregon. Don't take me alive. Can you hear the evil crowd? The lies and the laughter. I hear my insides, the mechanized hum of another world, where no sun is shining, no red light flashing. Here in this darkness, I know what I've done. New Orleans wants who I am. I'm a bookkeeper's son. While the music played, we were by candlelight. San Francisco nights were the best in town. Just by chance, you crossed the diamond with the pearl. You turned it on the world. When you turned the world, but yours was kitchen plain. Everyone stopped to stare at your Technicolor motorhome. Every apron had your number on the wall. You must have had it all. You go to LA on a dare and you go it alone.
Could you live forever?
Could you see the day? You feel your whole world fall apart? tonight.
Without a doubt, the greatest audience we've had all summer. It's been a real pleasure to play for you. Give yourselves a big hand. Thank you.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you, FM. Got time for one more.
Thank you.
thanks for coming. We had a great time. See you next time. Drive carefully.